Good morning, it's now 5:30. This morning I've been invited to go exploring with the Trailblazers, which I'm super stoked about. I'm at Newlands Forest parking lot. We're meeting up here at 6, and from here we're heading up through Newlands Forest. We're doing a trail that I haven't done before, so I'm excited to share this with you guys. Alright, so I met up with the Trailblazers. I'm here with Jody. Where are we going today, Jody?
We're going up Dark Gorge, so we're currently hitting Newlands Ravine. We're going to traverse across along the main path and then up Dark Gorge.
Sounds dope. I'm excited. It's beautiful. So this is all the fine people I'm hiking with. How's it? Right now I'm entering Dark Gorge, Dark Gully. We're checking it out, but the climb up here is insane. So many loose rocks. I really don't recommend you do this unless you've got experience or great guides. This is incredible. So this is Dark Gully, right?
Yeah, Dark Gorge Gully.
So this is Dark Gorge Gully. I'm standing like right at the back. And according to text, if you climb up here, you will die. And I can understand why. It's pretty intense. So Raul is shooting photos. We just saw some Disa flowers, and Disas are our national, provincial,
regional, yeah, provincial.
So, and they're
whatever
pretty
it is, it's freaking amazing, man. They are beautiful. In for a little treat here.
Yeah, and they're actually quite rare.
Yeah, man. This is only like the fourth time I've seen them, and I'm in the mountain pretty much.
Yo.
Too much. No, never too much.
Never too far getting up. We're at the top, this is insane. Woo! Beautiful outside here. We're busy hiking down the saddle path now. We're gonna go down to Tafelberg Road and catch an Uber from there. Take us back to where we started. Give a big shout out to the Trailblazers. Thank you guys for taking me on this adventure. It's been really, really epic. I never even knew of this path, so it's pretty awesome to explore something different. So if you guys are keen to do any hikes, you can contact them. I'll put their links down below, and they do, I think they do two hikes every week. It's a guided hike. You don't have to worry about getting lost and all that sort of thing. So definitely go check them out. Also give them a follow on Instagram. Guys, this has been really, really incredible. Thank you for watching. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And guys, remember, whatever you're doing today, make today your day. Remember to and chase it. You look majestic.